bounded in a nutshell, count myself a king. Infinite space. 400 years ago, literature and drama shed the glow of wisdom in the sky above England. Time and space shifted, and now, after careful restoration by the staff of Tsinghua University Library, precious folios such as Shakespeare's Hamlet finally re-emerged to see daylight. Now, they are quietly presented in the library, waiting to tell you the origin and long history of Tsinghua's Western Ancient Books collection. The Department of Foreign Languages and Literatures possesses a rich academic legacy since masters such as Cao Yu, Qian Zhongshu, and Ji Xianling graced its halls. 90 years ago, Cao Yu was known to spend hours sitting on the old librarian's desk, completely immersed in literature like Shakespeare's plays, and working tirelessly to create his own. Generation after generation, students gathered here, wholeheartedly dedicating themselves to their studies.
来干什么?
Moving from the ancient pages onto the modern stage, a variety of plays were performed at Tsinghua, brimming with vitality of youth, intermingled with the weight of history. The idea of narrating a changing China by interpreting the changing world is a concept of educating people since the establishment of the class of world literatures and cultures. Differences create diversity, and communication brings people closer. Discover the world, know the world, and continue to explore it. Great masters in the past and famous writers today nurture Chinese literature, and talented people are drawn to the Tsinghua campus. Literature is the extension of thought, and words the medium of communication. On the international stage, across a broad spectrum of disciplines, China's voice resonates deeply. My space, my novels, my future, my Tsinghua.